Padres hosting the Royals, and what a play we have here. Top nine, game tied at one, runner on third, one out. Lorenzo Cain, pop up, first base side. Kyle Blanks makes the grab, fires home, and gets Alcides Escobar. Great defense by the Padres. We go to extras, top 11, runner on second for Alex Gordon. That gets through. Eric Hosmer scores, and the Royals go on to win it 3-1 in extras.